in Newport, Oregon, and this is the cold water challenge for the officer down pay. And I was called out by an anonymous source, so I'm going to be going through this today. And I'm thinking about some of the people that I knew that have been killed in the line of duty, and I've known personally about four of them. And this is a fitting thing to do for them. I'm thinking that I haven't heard anything about Lincoln City doing this, so I'm going to call out Chief Killian and let him do the challenge.
Well, I'm Jason Malloy, Lieutenant with the Newport Police Department. I was called out by our Canon Officer Chief Garrett, who I will get even with. What I'd like to do is call out Lieutenant Jerry Palmer of Lincoln City and his staff.
I'm Sergeant Tony Garbarino, Newport Police Department, and I'm doing this challenge because of Taylor Marlin, my nephew, who called me out. He's a Douglas County Search and Rescue. I'm also calling out Randy Weaver from the Lincoln City PD, and I hope you guys all join us. We'll have a good time getting wet and putting lots of ice on us.
You ready? I'm Officer Barry Macy with the Newport Police Department, and I volunteered for this of my own volition. I am calling out Officer Oscar Escalante with the Lincoln City Police Department, and Kathy Woosley with the Newport Police Department, and Trooper Levi Aloysius Macy with the Baker City Command of the Oregon State Police. That will be all.
Somebody call 911! Let's go! Hey!
Thank you.